What's going on? My name is DJ One Time. Welcome to Timeline Life. This is my life on a Saturday afternoon. I'm about to do this mix show for the juice. I'm gonna go get on the air at WJUC 107.3. Got my turntables. I'm about to get my mix on. Don't forget to log on www.timeline.com. That's T-Y-M-E-L-Y-N-E. And you can email me at O-N-E-1-X-T-Y-M-E-L-Y-N-E. Timeline Life. You done know.
To the mix right now. Yo, we in the mix right now, playing the hip hop and R&B.
It's the number one mix show in the 419.
What's up? This is J Rock, Timeline Bitch. .com, baby.
State your name, gangster.
What up, Deja, baby? CEO Subliminal. Subliminal all day.
For sure. So, what you
do?
What you do, man?
Everything.
For dudes. Owner of the label, Brooke Valentine, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Virgin Records, Brooke Subliminal.
So, okay. Hot artists coming up.
Yep, got a lot of hot artists coming up.
JRK Kilo.
What, huh? Say that again.
Queens Delis, the reggaeton monster. JRK Kilo, your girl Brooke Valentine, of course. In case you don't know, now you know. Girl, fight, look, jump, big boy. Oh, my man Deja over here, CEO of Subliminal Entertainment.
Subliminal.
Yes, the S, and Josh Deutsch, my A&R, my virgin side of the family, my subliminal side of the family. Hook the girl up, I'm always crunk, so who better to work with than the king of crunk, Lil Jon. Big boy heard the track, jumped on it, so I mean, it was flowing like that. I'm real excited, real blessed. Since 98, I've been on the grind a long time, and you just hearing of me, but the girl been around grinding for a long time, so I'm getting twisted. I wasn't born last night. You know, but you know, we up at the radio station doing my thing with J Rock, co-hosting a little bit. You know, we're having a little fun.
Cause you need another. You don't need no other song. You got Girlfight.
Yeah, I got Girlfight. We gonna go out on Girlfight.
After this, we gonna go next door, right here in the production room, just record your voice. And I feel so bad cause you got the laryngitis and all of that stuff.
Well, y'all got an exclusive. First time she ever had laryngitis, and
dang. Juice FM 107.3, home of the Juice Morning Crew of the station, bringing the fattest hip hop and R&B. That's Twista featuring Faith Evans. It is your main man, DJ J Rock, with the lovely Miss Brooke Valentine.
Yeah, we just broke up.
We just broke
up. Got a divorce. Now I'm just his baby mama.
Yeah. I hook you up with the child support later.
Later. You told me.
I know what I told you.
Give me my money.
I know what I told you.
You know what? Dominique is trying to do his football thing. But it's not gonna crack if I don't have no money.
I know, and Monique and Unique still got their modeling career going on.
They
I know all that. But still, that government cheese that you're gonna be on is gonna be good for them, baby. Just understand.
That government cheese going straight to their thighs.
That's all right.
The girls is blowing up.
That's what they need nowadays.
They need
that's
some the salad.
That's the new look.
Kanye's workout plan.
They gonna be alright. All right. My girl, Brooke Valentine, thank you very much for joining me.
That's right.
And once again,
I'll be back when I'm well.
When you're well, thank you for coming.
Yes, come to a performance for y'all, you know.
And I hope you get well very, very soon.
Me too.
You know. Call us up here at the Juice. Request a song. It's hot. Brooke Valentine, Girl Fight. We're going to roll into it right now.
Yeah.
Why don't you introduce it for us?
Look, y'all. Y'all already know it's Girl Brooke Valentine up here with J Rock on 107.3. This my single Girl Fight featuring Lil Jon and Big Boy. Y'all get that. Ladies get crunk and fellas.
Ladies, they got beef with another one. Just walk to that. Tell her what you're telling.
What?
Girl Fight.
Yo, right now we up in Ypsilanti, Michigan at Buffer Reds. I got my man Mac making all currencies. Him and Rugby about to hook up with Trillville. Go to the show, see what's up, all right? Done.